This is 8th standard science class and the chapter is synthetic fibers. Children, we just understood so many concepts and so many factors and so many benefits of plastic in the previous class. Why it is so much adorable, why it is liked by many people, why household items, especially the housewives, prefer plastic items, plastic containers, plastic kitchen wares and all this, because of it so much of benefits taking, whether it is lightweighted or it is it can be made into different shapes and colors, it is durable and it is fungus free majority of the time, and very much flexible to carry here and there and all these things. So we just and cost wise also it is preferred by majority of the people. Today let us know what is its drawback. Plastics are poor conductors. They are poor conductors of heat and electricity. When we heat them, they do not absorb heat, they actually melt. But then too, out of this, there are many other different types of uses because of this property. That means plastics are poor conductors of heat and electricity. Because of that only, we use this plastic covering on the wires. Electric wires are good conductors of electricity. It cannot be left bare or naked. It has to be covered. That means the electric wires have to be covered. But it should be covered with such a type of substance where it do not absorb electricity. So that is how, that is why these plastics are used in covering up the electric wires wherever you see, whether it is your electrical chargers or connections. We have so many CPU, keyboard connections and all, you have different types of electrical equipments are there. All those plugs and the equipments are connected by certain type of wires, but those wires are covered with plastic material only. Electric wires have plastic coverings, as I told you, and handles of screwdrivers. So you must have seen this screwdriver, it will have a very hard plastic covering made up of plastic only. And the kitchenwares, children, where we have frying pans, all these things, tawas and everything, all these are handles, all the handles are made of thermosetting plastics where it doesn't melt to the heat or electricity faster. So that is how, though it is having one drawback property, but that is been is used for in different circumstances. Here in this para you can see, children, not only in the houseware or in the other fields plastic is been useful, even in the medical substances, whatever medical things we use, there also plastic plays an important role. You can see in the healthcare industries, that is what we will be seeing. You must have seen this tablets, no, children, the covering of these tablets are plastics only. Threads used for stitching the wounds, whenever we have skin cuts or anything like that, they put these stitches. So those stitches are of plastic only nowadays. Syringes covers, what we have, that is also of plastic only. Gloves, and especially in this time of epidemic, a majority of us are using these plastics, plastic gloves, whenever we are traveling outside. So those gloves. Likewise, there are so many other medical instruments where the plastic is being used. You must have seen this oven, children, micro oven. Micro oven is having certain type of cookware which are of plastics only. They are specialized plastics. Though you keep it in the heat, they don't melt, they don't get affected. In fact, they cook the food. So even that type of plastics also we have now, where it helps in our cooking in the microwave, children, specialized type of plastics there. Teflon is one special plastic where it is used on the non-stick covering equipments. That means non-stick coating or in the cooking substances. So that is how plastic, though it is a poor conductor of heat and electricity, it's been used as it is required, and in medical industry, in the cooking area, and in the things what we use for cooking, even in those things, plastic has been advisable, is been used in majority of the substances. See you all in the next video class, children. Thank you.